What's cracking, everybody? Money Smart Guy Matt Sapaula here, hailing to you from La Cantera Resort here in San Antonio, Texas. Yes, right, we're in Texas. And in this episode, I'm going to give you 3 points of why attending conferences is so important for you in 2021. If you really want to make a big difference in 2021 in terms of your finances, getting to the road of being a first generation cash flow millionaire, the importance of conferences is so critically important. I think right now a lot of people are so Zoom burned out. A lot of people can't stand go to meeting conferences, can't stand Zooms anymore. There's an importance of really getting together and finding a way to be intentional about having an opportunity to find a conference, find an event where you can get together. Here's an interesting thing about what happened right now. This conference is what we hold once a year. It's called the Million Dollar Retreat. It's a Million Dollar Roundtable. We get together, we amass thoughts, strategies, numbers, digest case studies to how to make the next year better. And we're about to hold this in Lake Tahoe. And Lake Tahoe, based on the COVID-19 shutdown and the increased regulations in California, they said, no, take your check back. We can't have this happening at this lodge. And by the way, we rented this lodge, the same lodge we rented 3 years ago, and a bear came out of nowhere at this lodge. It was a crazy event. So we're about to go back to the same lodge. And we just figured out over Thanksgiving weekend, the Kardashians actually used the same lodge we're about to go to. And everybody's looking forward to this thing, you know, and all the excitement going to Lake Tahoe. Perhaps some guys are gonna hit the slopes. Camaraderie, team building, team bonding, new relationship building. But lo and behold, it didn't happen. Shut it down. I said, listen, you got to pivot, adapt. So I give a lot of good credit for our team, more specifically about my wife, Sheena, Ceci Vargas, that came out here and said, listen, we're going to make a pivot, adapt, adjust, such as what you had to do in the pandemic of 2020. And we ended up in this great state of Texas who wanted us to come here. Now, look around. This is San Antonio, Texas, the La Cantera facility here. We're staying at the villas. The conference center is just beautiful out here. The sunrise was amazing this morning. And so the importance of coming to an event is really a few things. Number one, understanding that you aren't the only one going through your particular situation. People have big goals. People have big dreams. People want to get somewhere. You're not the only one that has mistakes. You're not the only one that has setbacks. You're not the only one that has doubts and fears. And when you're in this type of environment, you really realize that, okay, I'm not the only crazy person thinking about that in my family. I'm not the only one person crazy thinking about that in my industry, in my city, in my state. I am thinking bigger, and it's okay to think about. So that's the importance, one of the biggest importance of attending a conference. Number two, standards. You know, oftentimes as an entrepreneur or somebody wanting to become a first generation cash flow millionaire where nobody in your family or nobody in your school or nobody in your previous company has ever built something to amass that type of yearly cash flow or that type of yearly or financial security. Well, based on the numbers that we're able to digest here, pull here from different case studies and pull in from some of the folks that's inside this conference, their numbers transparent, obviously transparent and protected. But everybody is realizing that, hey, I do have a good year, bad year, or good year. Not everybody has their numbers going like this straight up. A lot of people are zigzag, and such is the life of an entrepreneur. How do we get to ourselves to a place where our business is actually running like a business versus actually a practice? And that's really the goal here of people running a multi-million dollar business is how do I get a business going? And oftentimes when you start off in business, it's me, myself, and I got a good product, I got a good widget, I got a great idea, but no distribution. Only one or two or five or 10 people know about it, but you don't take it to the masses, you don't scale. And so the importance of a conference is to say, how can I plug in the dots that I'm missing? And so the third thing I would say about the importance of attending a conference is so many different things happen. Especially throughout this year, 2020. How do we adjust with technology? How do we adjust with having to deal with setbacks and infrastructure issues? Again, the knowledge share, the wisdom share. Again, a lot of these things, it's the weirdest thing. We can't explain how the big difference is from seeing it on TV because, you know, the funny joke around us right now is everybody's Zoom famous because we've kind of seen each other via Zoom in all of 2020. But there's a difference when you're actually having lunch, when you're actually interacting together, sharing ideas, you know, something that you just can't translate through a computer screen or through a camera. And so if you want to make 2021 the biggest year of your career and you're playing financial offense of 2021, consider including attending conferences in your schedule as you plan out 2021. Where can I be where it's you know, wherever you feel safe, you know, based on social distancing and mask protocol. We're not going to be, you're not going to be yelled at like Tom Cruise is yelling at his production crew. But listen, depending on the standards that you want to live by and the safety you want to attend, coming to a live conference where you can be plugged in with people live in person is such a critical thing. And not to forget that in the year ahead, community is everything. Community means sharing togetherness, not just behind a computer screen. So something to be thinking about in 2021. If you want to unpack this some more, here's a video that you should watch here. 10 reasons why attending conferences made me millions, and it can make millions for you too as well. That being said, guys, here, drop your thoughts, comments in the comment section below. Let me know what your feedback, what some of your follow-ups. So if you haven't watched this already, and if you haven't done so already, make sure you click like and follow us on Facebook, Money Smart Guy. And if you're watching this on YouTube, make sure you click subscribe and hit notifications to be alerted next time we upload our next episode. In the meantime, follow us on Instagram. The stories here are going to be sick. We got some great stories here, some great experiences we're going to share here. If you can't, obviously, if you're not here to join this with us, watch us on Instagram. Follow our stories behind the scenes. Tomorrow, I believe, Patrick McDavid, CEO of PHP Agency and the host of Valley Team, will be here tomorrow. So stay posted to that as well. So here's another episode of Vlogmas 2020. We're dedicating to put an episode every day from the 1st of December to 24th. That being said, here from the La Cantera Resort here in San Antonio, Texas, I'm your Money Smart Guy. And until we meet again, continue to live smart, continue to love smart, and be money smart today. We'll be right back.